Peripheral neuropathy is often associated with a loss of feeling, muscle weakness, or numbing sensation in the extremities, primarily in the hands and feet. Since this type of neuropathy is associated with the peripheral nervous system, it can also be associated with disrupting normal processes in other parts of the body, including the genital areas of both men and women. Can peripheral neuropathy cause sexual dysfunction? Yes, peripheral neuropathy can cause sexual dysfunction, particularly any of a number of sexual sensory disorders. The pudendal nerve is the primary nerve in your pelvic region and is responsible for supplying sensation and motor information from the genital area. This nerve is a part of the peripheral nervous system, which means it can be disrupted by peripheral neuropathy. Types of sexual dysfunction associated with peripheral neuropathy. It's important to know the various types of sexual dysfunction that can occur with peripheral neuropathy. If you are experiencing impaired neural control in your genital area, you may experience any of the following responses. Erectile dysfunction. Loss of genital sensitivity. Ejaculation disorder. Loss of vaginal lubrication. Orgasmic disorder. Loss of sexual desire. Symptoms of sexual dysfunction associated with peripheral neuropathy. Loss of lubrication. Loss of erotic sensation. Loss of feeling during intercourse. Ejaculatory disturbances, premature, delayed, absent, dribbling. Erectile dysfunction, attain, sustain. Difficulties in reaching orgasm. Changes in the sensation of orgasm. Pain during intercourse. Erectile dysfunction is common in many men, particularly as men age. Current treatments for erectile dysfunction include PDE5 inhibitors such as Viagra and Cialis. However, these drugs do little for sexual sensory problems and nothing for women. Although this condition can occur in men and women, the types of sexual dysfunction will differ as well as the treatments. For example, the loss of lubrication is a symptom only experienced by women, whereas only men experience erectile dysfunction. Treatment of sexual dysfunction associated with peripheral neuropathy. Lubricant. Phosphodiesterase type 5, PDE5, inhibitors. Selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, SSRIs. Serotonin norepinephrine reuptake inhibitors, SNRIs. Intracavernosal injections, ICI. Vacuum erection devices, VED. Penile implant surgery. Sexual dysfunction is not uncommon, and for many, it is a normal part of aging. If you are experiencing it without the presence of any other health problems, speak to your physician about the possibility of underlying polyneuropathy.